Wildlife experts believe that the easy visibility of the Asian elephant, the charismatic leopard, sloth bear, and marine giants like blue whales and sperm whales could only make Sri Lanka the next best safari destination outside Africa.
When you consider that Sri Lanka is an island, it is undoubtedly the ultimate island safari, at the very least, if not arguably the number one or in the top three countries in the world for having this combination of biodiversity and big game safari animals, unusually for an island. Astonishingly, for an island and for islands which normally don't have large animals, we actually do. We have the largest terrestrial mammal, the elephant. We are number one in the world for seeing the Asian elephant, and we have the largest recurring concentration of Asian elephants. We are probably the best for seeing and photographing the leopard, enigmatic, charismatic, big cat. We're the best in the world for seeing and photographing the sloth bear, which is probably the largest, if not one of the largest, tropical bears. And amazingly, beyond any doubt, since I broke the story in May 2008, we are best for blue. We are the best in the world for seeing the blue whale. We are also one of the top sites, at least among the top 10 sites, of the largest toothed whale, the sperm whale.
Vijayaratna says Sri Lanka could be the only island nation that could offer a good strike rate of big charismatic animals and a chance to see them all in one trip.
If we look outside Africa, it is not that other continents don't have animals which fit certain big five criteria which I have advocated, like that they must be big, that they must inspire awe because, you know, they can kill people or do kill people. Then we have this thing about the strike rate. There's no point in having a big charismatic animal if it's very difficult to see. So you must have a reasonable strike rate. And associated with that, it must work as a mainstream tourism product. Some countries have products where you can see very charismatic animals like the polar bear, but it's very expensive. So it becomes specialist because of the cost factor. But for Sri Lanka tourism, you know, the question is, are these sellable? And they are. You know, it is not difficult to go and see elephant and leopard, and now we know during the season blue whale is easy. So these are sellable, these can be part of a mainstream product. They piggyback on an existing infrastructure.